Hey, what's going on, buddy? Sorry, that loading screen happened a lot quicker than I thought it would. My name's Chris, and welcome back to more Shadow Mordor. This episode, we are going to finish up all the sword missions, the ones I do not want. Bats! Oh my god, it's bats! Oh my god, it's bats! Oh my god. So these are hunting challenges that I gotta do. What? How? There's only one dead. What the balls? We gotta fight. Oh my god, how? These are the slyest bats I've ever seen in my life! Did I do it? Yes, thank god! Jesus, man! So I honestly thought bats maybe only appeared. I gotta kill a grog, really? That's cute. I was starting to think that maybe grogs only appear. Bats only appear after you've been in a cave for a while or something, but. Oh, he did. He his daddy's son. Alright. Shut up, Chris. Arrives. He was surrounded on all sides by an overwhelming force. Standing his ground, he faced down every enemy until the will of his attackers was broken. Okay, sure, why not?
Kill them all.
540. Fight off the Arrow Gambush. Whoa. Combat drain. And oh no, how do I do that again? How do I combat drain? I don't know. artifacts, nature, people, lore, vision, tutorials and hints. Stealth finish, what did it combat something? I'm already forgetting. Poison card, no. Hunters. Goddamn worms.
Worms.
Like how they're called worms. I don't wanna. Oh my god. I don't know which one it is. What is my thing again? I'm already forgetting. What is it? Combat drain. How do I combat? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Combat drain. Reverse target. Whoa, he's a war chief! You suck, sir. That's okay. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter. Okay. Can we just know we gotta go through it all? I don't understand why I just kinda click it. That's kinda silly. Ground execution. I already forgot what it's called again. Counter, ground execution, stealth missions, double counter, dodge, herbs, last chance. I should actually look how to kill them. Drain. Combat drain. Completing drain will terrify enemies. How am I gonna do that? Allows you to easily regain elf shot in the middle of a fight. How do I combat drain? Complete drain will terrifying damage your enemy. Once the brand ability is unlocked, a drain enemy will become your follower. Use charge shots to the head to make the most of your elf shot. Yes. What? You could increase your what the heck? Combat drain? That doesn't tell me how to combat drain, though. I don't know. How are you gonna do that with 40 of them? I don't understand. Come on, maybe we gotta run. Maybe that's my thing here. Oh, that's once. Alright, E,
damn it!
Oh my god. There's no way. How the hell are you supposed to do that? Especially when it doesn't work. I had a good fair distance. Alright, we gotta like get around this corner here. No, I had it. How the hell are you? How? Explain. Hold on a second. Alright, listen here, asshole. Oh no, I can't. Wait, what? I can't. Why can't I? What? Hold the damn fire, please. Thank you. 15, good lord. Did I do it? No! What? That didn't count? Do we gotta do it from here, maybe? That? No, I don't know. I've never experimented with this because I thought it was weird. I didn't like it. I still don't like it, apparently. Bye-bye! It's just, I don't understand, you know? Yes. See, that brings him back to life, but We can drain from here. Oh, wait a minute. Huh? So, No. I want to drain you. No! Why would I drain the guy I already have? Unless that's combat drainer, but I kind of doubt it. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, you have some intel for me. Don't. Oh, you suck. You really suck, dude. I don't like you. You could suck my wee wee. No. This one! Yes, I got him. No, I didn't get him! I don't understand, man. I really don't. No! I give up. I don't know. I don't understand. I don't get it. It was explained to me on 4-8 times, but this game is very convoluted and weird. I don't understand. That's a new one. I like how these missions are kind of super easy at this point. Oh, by the way, I should have explained this like minute one instead of minute six, where if anyone's seen what was going on at this point, you don't know. You're very confused why this episode's long. It's a berserker. Alright, you know what? No. Just get out. Whoa. Wait, is that? So what happens if I drain you again? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I couldn't do it. But I freaking have a second. God damn it, I hate you. Hold on. Oh my god, dude. Come on. You freaking ridiculous. Dude, restore health. Oh my god, come on. This is so easy. It's like, I haven't even been paying attention because of how like simple this really is. But here I am, dying. I gotta kill two more. So, you know what? Let's do this. I don't know. I don't understand this combat drain thing. It's stupid and I hate it. I don't understand it, therefore it's stupid. I'm just kidding. This is actually the first mission I was going to do. Like, I was just trying to decide which mission to do in between episodes here, and I thought this was a mission, but no, it's a smite level 15. That's pretty good, actually. At least a level. I don't know what the smite part means, but you know. Cutting the lines. This would be the easier. Wow, I could warp from here? That's crazy, considering I'm fighting everybody. So wait, we have 3 more missions, 2 more missions, 8 more missions. Llama llama duck. Sorry. There's a herb we need here. We'll go grab it. We will go grab it. Aha. Here we go. Little daffodils. So, I honestly don't even think I should be going all the way to grab these, since I'll, you know, there's gonna be an entire episode kind of dedicated to that, but
the archers are running drills today.
We'll see.
They've improved from last week.
I guess we could just do all the hunting challenges and all the survival challenges in the same episode. There's this it. Nice. I forget what the other one looks like that I'm supposed to get. Ooh, is there a thing guy here? Oh, the rat has something in his mouth! That's cool! Or maybe it's his eyes. I'm not entirely sure. There's a Korogor. There's a Korogor in here somewhere. Is it in here? Where's the Korogor at?
I think something just moved.
It was me. Oh, there he is! I can't see him. What?
Look at that Korogor!
No. Oh, I forgot. Oh, no. Is he dead? Does that count? Did I do it? No? That's no good? Is he dead? He should be dead, yeah? Kill. Oh, it's a Grog! Wait, the Grog's a big guy, right? That's only challenge 7 of 10. What the hell? I swore that said kill Korogor. Unless I just beat it and the challenge changed and I missed it. Cutting the lines. Descending upon the enemy camp, you cut off the Dark Lord's supply of new recruits. On that day, the trainees learned only of death. Okay, I don't see anything about riding a mountain there, so that's good news, bears. Melee execute. Oh, okay, well, I like doing that anyway, so yeah. Ooh. Wait, will this tell me? You're leaving the area that you're not even in. Thank you. Do we already have the... Oh, we already have the two. Alfurin. Okay, I'm glad that showed me that because I kind of forgot what that looked like again. I'm already kind of forgetting what it looks like. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Enter the train. Wait. Enter the train. Just enter the train. Oh, that's one of these ones again. Okay. To all the train. Oh, so many shields. I don't like that very much. Oh. You know what? I'm killing you right now. Nope. That's not gonna happen. All right. Mashing spacebar. Oh, that's so cool! FFF! Okay, it still works somehow. Alright, I'll take it. All the trainees. Kill us all? Alright, well, since you asked so nicely, Gohan. F? How many of these guys do I actually gotta kill, I wonder? Kill all the trainees. That's a lot of peeps I gotta kill, bro. Oh, if only I killed the shield guy. The shielder. Ow. Oh my god, dude. I thought I said, you're in my spot. Oh, right, it stuns him now. Okay, that might actually be very helpful. There we go. I mean, I feel like, yeah, I don't have to worry about that anymore, but I don't think I ever worried about it to begin with, so. Alright, we'll thin them out a little bit. I should rate Flash. Stun them all, but oh well. I pressed the wrong button, so it's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, there we go. Yeah. What? Wait, what's the button? What? Is it C? What button is it? I don't remember what button it is, apparently. That's not good. Oh, I can blow people up. I can, yeah. No, stop. No, stop, please. No. I want you. Watch out. I hate shieldmen. I hate them. How many of them are there? There's too many. The answer is too many. Oh, it's a berserker. I didn't even know, man. We're close to killing them. What? What even hit me? E, okay. Alright, it's fine. Whoa! Oh, for a second I thought I killed him too. Stay away from the summoner. I don't remember the button is for the Ray Flash. Oh, wasn't it E? But I tried E. Didn't work very well. Of the world as we know it. Oh my god, I don't want to be in this. I was trying to get away. It didn't work very well. It's not working. Okay. They'll bite the dust, but there's still too many. Ha! I don't know who I want to kill more of the. Oh, fuck! I don't know who I want to kill more, the archers or the shielders. You know, the shielders. Good old shielders. Too many shielders. Alright, I should honestly probably go. Oh man, not allowed to kill, but oh my god, there's too many, man. Oh, there's still. Oh man, there's a shieldman left. Okay, I have five arrows. No. I don't wanna. How many there are there? Kill all the trainees. How many trainees are there? I'm doing the right thing, right? I'm doing the right thing? Yeah? They just never stop coming. Do I just gotta kill them all faster than they spawn? Is that my mission? You're in my side. I don't wanna kill the grunts. Excuse me. Oh god. I feel like there's less, but I don't know if there are. Oh, I want the shieldman dead. I'm an old zitchy. Scratch it and didn't die. Oh no, is it R? What is the button for freaking Ray Flash? I don't remember. I need to find out because that will help me so much. What is the Ray Flash? Stealth finish, ground execution. No, I don't need ground execution. Where's. Ground execution, normal attacks, ground, okay. Self-affirmation, mission's awareness, double counter, dodge. Space bar to dodge attacks. Okay, that's good to know. Last chance finisher allows you to kill enemies with. Okay, that's. Ooh, I got that one. Attract, distract, ledge kill, drain. Will that tell me? Come on, drain. Yes, I don't know how that works, though. So. Grog attacks. Not relevant at all. I don't know why. It's R! Me matey. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Alright, we're very screwed. It's fine. Don't worry. What the fuck? Okay. Where? What's a berserker? I don't like him very much. No. Oh, okay. I don't know. I don't know why I decided to give it to me there, but I'll take it. I can fast travel the way! That's ridiculous. Why can I fast travel for? What? Are not all of them unlocked? Do I not have all of them unlocked? Let's go back in here real quick. You know what? I kind of forgot the whole point that there's not exactly, or you need certain abilities to do some things. So I'm thinking maybe because I finished everything in the Sea of Nerd, did I not? Need two more. Ew. There's an outcast mission there. I should go grab that. I don't see any more. Where are they? Power of one. Combat training dispatch ability. So this sword legend. Okay. This dagger legend. Is there any more locked ones? Crap, dude. I don't see anything locked anymore. It's a dagger one. Dagger. Let's travel back for a second. And have an 8-hour loading screen. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Well, this is something I did not foresee. That for some reason there's a couple missing. What is that? My 7th one? My 8th one? Weapons and runes. Oh, no, there's only the one left! Oh, shit. Wow, we did that fast then. Jeez, man. You're an ugly guy. You're daddy's son. Is there a quick outcast mission we could do? Let's go do that, just because it's nearby, kind of. Not really, but... We're at 17 minutes, and these are meant to be longer episodes, so let's just go do that. We'll do one or two of those. I don't think I ever explained what these episodes were about. So the whole point of these next few episodes, what I want to do, why am I going up here? Stop, please. What I want to do is complete all these side missions by, then every episode. This episode's concentrated on the sword missions. The next episode will be concentrated on the dagger ones, I think. I think that's the next one on the list. And then so on and so forth. The outcast one's gonna be the longest since there's a million of them, and that's why I'm doing outcast missions when I run out of other stuff to do in these episodes. I did not expect to. If the other mission was unlocked, we'd probably only be like 20-25 minutes. In the episode. What? How can what? Climb. I'm not looking for these outcast. At least these outcast missions, all of them seem short, which is good. These men refused an order from Orok the Master to save them before they get executed. Okay. This is like the same one we did. We gotta save all the people though, you guys. We can't have them die on us. A strike from above. Oh god. Is there a timer? No, there's not. Good. Ooh, who dat?
Naz Kuga.
That's cool. He's a cool guy. Can we attract this guy over?
Wait.
Exactly. You don't smell anything.
If it comes back, we'll kill it then.
Come on. Get your beautiful face over here.
Did you hear that?
Yes. Come over here, you. Can I track him yet? Strike from above. Okay, good. I was like, that is what that one is, right? Uh-oh.
What was that?
I can't strike you from above here, dude. Uh-oh. Nope. can strike you from above. I gotta sneak around.
He lasted as captain for about half a day before he died. Reckon the new captain will be around for a while.
God damn. Okay, what if I did this? No. Over there.
I like the sound of that.
Turn around, asshole!
Imagination. Back to work then.
Baka. Turn around. Okay, good. There we go. There we go.
It was good war.
Now I can kill him from above.
One of them was a berserk, not a warrior.
There we go. I don't really understand the difference between brutalizing and just killing. Like, I know. Oh, another guy. Jeez, man. Learn the Scribe. That's an interesting name. Nope. Okay, he looked cooler the first time, but the second time he looked kind of derpy. Maybe we should kill this guy. In fact, we should also probably kill this guy. Get up there, you. Oh, that'd have been cool if we could strike him from above, but there's no way, man. There's no bloody way, mate. Oh, I only need to kill one more. That's good. Oh, let's see.
I heard there were two Uruk forces on the move, all around Duathang. Rosh was on
patrol. Duathang thing.
He said they came
oh my god! Oh my god!
No,
it's fine. Don't worry about it. No. Climb. Oh my god! Because I moved my mouse a bit. Oops.
Clean out your ears. You're always
hearing. Up here. I was assuming not, but that's kind of a foolish thing to assume, I'm realizing now. There's a guy over there. I should go for him first. God damn it. Is there any guy down here? No. There should be. Could you come here? Come here, you.
What was that?
I don't know.
I don't care what it was.
It's kind of... Let's kill you. There we go. Oh, you didn't know about me? You don't know about me. Okay. Bye. Alrighty. Okay, so... The more difficult part of the mission was successful. You know what? I don't even really care anymore. Oh, I don't. I should, but I don't. How did he not see me? I'm up here, really? I don't.
So where is that talk strong? Maybe he's stop working. We'll be ready for you.
There we go.
We might have to do it.
Alright. So I guess it's kind of annoying. I gotta not even who I was aiming for. Alright, there we go. It's fine. Whoa. Okay. Oh god, I hate.
Look, there's been a murder.
You hear that?
No. No worries. Means no worries for the rest of our days. It's our problem free. Man, most of these are really easy, but
I see the ranger.
You don't see a dang thing.
Hit him from the sky.
Do they actually know of me? Oh, they sure do. Course, why do I always get stuck on this crap? Keep talking, buddy. Alright, I think we're good.
I just wanted to end.
Yes. Alright, now
we can't rescue our friends alone.
Shut your face holes. Where? Who's he? Where? You? No, you gone. You no dead. Fine, don't worry. Oh, I'm using up all my arrows. That's not good, man. I used up all my arrows. Are gone now. All right. Climb down. Don't jump down like an idiot, like I normally do. There's arrows nearby.
Murdered, but by what?
Okay, it is down, which is kind of a little unfortunate. Oh, it's over there. It's not as easy. Wait, where's the arrow? It's down there. Dang it, it's like bonfire. I could kill him like that. No. There we go. That's where you can see these arrows from here. That's weird. 4? Wait a minute. I could do this.
Are you ready to go back to work yet? I don't want to hear no again.
No, I want to. Oh no, oh no. Oh my god, dude. Oh my good god. Why are you so slow? Yes, I did it.
Ranger, thank you.
Yes, yes. Okay, setting an alarm. It's fine. Wait, where's... Who's over there? Okay, we just gotta hide. It'll be fine. But we might as well... I mean, we're... Oh my... Dude, did you see that skull? Alright, we'll go up here. Bleed what? Bleed the sloth? Did I just hear that guy right? What good are you, arrows? They already forgot about me. I mean, no worries for the rest of our days, because we're all idiots.
Stay on your guard.
Don't do that. Is that the only guy in here? Wow, this is the easy guy. I bet I could even stick up to him.
To test him
oh my god, they know of me. They know of me again. They know of me. I don't know how they know of me, but they know of me. Heh. How? Oh, that's how. Yes, we did it. I skipped it. No problem. Can I just teleport now? Aw, we gotta escape first. That is unfortunate. Anyways, I guess that'll be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. In the next episode, I'm curious if maybe we can't get these herbs anymore in this province. Perhaps we have to move to the next province to get it, because that was gonna happen eventually. What if it turns out like the Sea of whatever actually has like its entirely different amount of challenges? Oh, I think that's a thing actually. Wow, I'm pretty sure that's a thing. Dang girl. Yep, we gotta move to the next province to get these last herbs. Sorry, I'm sketching my eyeball. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. In the next one, yeah, we'll do all the Dagger ones. I think it's Dagger. Actually, it makes more sense. Hold on. Cool. I just think it makes sense for it to be in the order of sword then bow. Yeah, okay, it is sword then bow. Okay, so we'll do the bow legends next episode. Then we're only halfway done the outcast missions. Good god. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.